Hey everyone, it's Lexi. So in today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you the Tales and Teacups book club pick for the month of October. So I don't know about you, but just with October in terms of like as a month in terms of the weather, I always kind of see like kind of like darky gray skies, you know, it's crisp outside, the leaves are falling. So I always kind of associate that with reading historical fiction. I think the fall and winter is the best time to read historical fiction, in my opinion. So this is a book that actually is nonfiction. I think for the most part, it is based on a true story. I don't know how accurate it kind of follows that, but I don't know. Maybe we'll just say historical fiction right now, just to be sure. But you know, you can correct me in the comments down below if I'm wrong. So this month we will be reading Burial Rites by Hannah Kent, and this is a book that I've had on my shelf for a while, and so I'm happy I'm finally going to be able to kind of pick it up. I feel like it is a perfect autumn, like October read, and this is like the sky that I kind of see like autumn or like October as in my mind, so I think it's perfect. So it follows a woman named Agnes who was charged with the death penalty for the brutal murder of two men. So while she's waiting for to be executed, essentially, she ends up being sent kind of like to this farmhouse in the middle of nowhere, and she has to live with this family. And while she's there, like the family kind of avoids her, but she ends up becoming close friends with Toti, who is the priest that Agnes has chosen to be kind of like her spiritual guide through all this. And while they're there, like the family just kind of is coming to realize that maybe there's more to this murder that meets the eye, and should the death penalty be something that Agnes has to as a form of punishment. So basically, I think this one, so it says, Hannah Kent makes exhilarating real the saga of a doomed one young woman who in the early 19th century became the last person to be publicly beheaded in Iceland. So I think this one will be really, really interesting, especially because it is based off of a true like person and an event that happened. So I think this one will be really interesting. I'm very happy. It's very short too. It's just over 300 pages, so I think it shouldn't be too hard to read, especially at school. I always find that I have a hard time like reading books. It takes me longer to get through them. So yeah, but I think this one was really interesting, and I've heard nothing but great things about it, so I'm really excited. So if you're interested in participating this month in the book club, everything will be linked down below to the Goodreads book club page, where everything is there in terms of when you need to read this by, if you want to participate in kind of the wrap-up that I have or the review of it. So yeah, I'm really excited. So yeah, let me know in the comments below if you are interested in reading this book with me. And so yeah, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you guys next time. Bye guys!